My name is Emma and I'm going to show you how to make a really easy bug hotel. You will need some toilet roll cardboard tubes and some dried sticks, leaves and pine cones. I'm going to stuff the toilet rolls with the leaves, twigs and pine cones. Stack your toilet rolls in a sheltered position to form your bug hotel. All you have to do now is wait for the bugs to come to your bug hotel. Or, if you're impatient like me, you could point them in the right direction. Off you go, snail.